Mycetoma, it is one of the neglected tropical diseases. There are two types of mycetoma, the fungal type and the bacterial type. Usually, the fungus or the bacteria are implanted in the subcutaneous tissue and eventually it lead to massive deformities, destructions, disabilities, and it can be fatal.
والله المعدورة دي فترتها طويلة جدا جدا بدت يعني هسي لها 19 سنة أول ما شعرت بها طعنة بتاع الشوكة
طعنة جري قرابت يعني 20 سنة سافت 20 سنة يعني من البداية طيب بدأ طبعا بتورم دكتورة ورم بدأت توجعني وجع شديد
Mycetoma, it is endemic in what is known as the mycetoma belt. Sudan, Senegal, South America, India, Somalia, Kenya, Saudi Arabia, Yemen, as well as Mexico. Unfortunately, there is no clear-cut control programs or measurement to prevent the disease because still we are not sure on how the infection is taking place.
Till now, we saw that this microorganism from the soil get infected to the body either by sharp area that penetrating the body or by the open wound in the body become contaminated with the soil.
Because it is one of the neglected tropical diseases, there is no accurate data on the incidence and the prevalence of mycetoma around the globe. In one village in Sudan, recently visited, we found about 70 cases out of 2,000 inhabitants in that village. The report from one center in Mexico, they report about 5,000 cases, and that indicates that it's highly endemic in that area. Mycetoma patients are unique patients. They are really poor. They are of low socioeconomic status. They have low visibility around the globe. Most of these patients are young in age. They drop education. They start to be dependent on other members of the family. In fact, it is a social stigma.
ما بمشي ما بطلع بعيدة ما بطلع مسافات بعيدة ما بشتغل في البيت ذات مرة ما بتحرك. كان اشتغلت لحاجة بسيطة في اللي بتعملها. ما بكون متحركة بعيد.
قبل المرض ده ما عليها كانت كويسة. بقيت ما بتقدر تطلع تلعب في غسيل الملابس تكون تعبانة.
أجريت لها عملية في سنة 1998 فبعد ذاك قفلت تم السنتين تفتح قدر ما تتم سنة سنتين بتفتح أول ما عملت العملية بتاعت البتر هسه خط راحتي خلاص
متوكل فيصل علي ذهب عبد الحفيظ عبد الله يوسف
One of the important challenge it is to offer the patient a safe, affordable medicine and treatment. The available treatment for mycetoma are not very effective. The cure rate is about 27%. The patient may take the treatment for more than 1 year, sometimes more than 3 years, without effect. And eventually, the patient may end in an amputation.
First, the drug is very expensive. Second, the drugs have severe side effects. And patient compliance said that daily I have a medication, I have a medication, and they become angry about this condition.
يعني نايحات هناك يكون زي 900 أو قريب يعني قريب المليون دي الخمسة أسابيع. الأسابيع الأخيرة دي يعني برضو فيها زي 600 كده. تضطر تدين بأي شكل إن كان تتم العلاج مثلا لا ينقص.
Because the drugs are very expensive, many of the patients they adopt a local native treatment. And that will lead to secondary bacterial infection, and again, that will lead to poor outcome of this patient. We hope to conduct the first ever double-blind clinical study on a new drug for mycetoma patients. The proposed study will be conducted by DNDI, Drugs for Neglected Diseases Initiative, the Mycetoma Research Center, University of Khartoum, and the Eisai Company in Japan. At the lab level, this drug was found to be effective against the causative organism of mycetoma. We hope this drug will be safe, will be cost-effective, non-invasive, and can cure this patient.
I hope that this study to get success and give benefit for the patient. Give us the real solution, strong solution to the patient. When we prescribe this drug for the patient, I feel confident this patient become healthy and this disease disappear completely.
Hello, ربنا وفق يعني بالحلاج كويس. ممكن نتعالج ونمشي عليها لأنه تكون العلاقة كويسة يعني نتحرك كويس.
ولو أصلا في علاج لدى الناس دي حتكون تاخد راحتها لأنه والله الناس دي تعب الشديد من المرض ده. وفي ناس هسه بيستعملوا في العلاجات دي 10 15 20 سنة. ونحن إذا لقينا علاج بيشيلوا في ساعة واحدة أفضل لنا مما نستعمل العلاج فترات طويلة.